I built the loudest keyboard in the world. That's what it sounds like.